Hello and welcome in class 2 mathematics. Let's start new topic of chapter 9. Here time and calendar chapter's name, and the topic is months in a year. There are 12 months in a year. There are 12 months in a year. First month is January. It has 31 days. February 28 or 29. 28 days in ordinary year and 29 in leap year. March 31 days, April 30 days, May 31 days, June 30 days, July and August both here 31 days and 31 days. September 30 days, October 31 days, November 30 days and December last 31 days. Okay, here the calendar showing. Now, ask, use calendar and answer the following question. What is the day on Republic Day? So, here, 26 January, Wednesday, na? So, Wednesday. On the day of Republic Day, 26 January, Republic Day, Wednesday. How many Sundays are there in the month? So, 5 Sundays are there in this month, in January month. How many Sundays? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are Sundays. On which day will the next month start? So, next month start from which day? So, Tuesday. Okay. Important terms. Calendar, a chart showing a day, the days and months of a particular year is called calendar. A chart showing the days and months of a particular year is called calendar. Now, move to the next page here. Match the following. January. In January, which festival celebrated? Pongal and Republic Day both. Okay. Here, this is religious festival and this is national festival. Okay. August, in August, Independence Day. Okay. 15 August. And here, September. September, in September, Teachers Day, 5 September. October, Gandhi Jayanti, 2nd October. November, Children's Day, 14th November, on the birth of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. December, Christmas, 25th December, always. First month of the year is January, last month of the year is December. Okay, now try to complete this chart. Fill the calendar with dates of the current month. You can take help from your teacher and parents. Take a, just like, suppose, if you want to fill the chart of 2020 and month November, okay, then after try to fill it with the help of calendar. Okay, season in a year. In India, we mainly have these seasons, which are winter, spring, summer, rainy and autumn. Okay. So, winter, spring, summer, rainy and autumn season. Here, spring season, summer season, rainy season, autumn season, winter season. Okay. Just see, here, winter season na, in which month? December, January, some of February and some of days of November. Okay. And mid-March and some of April and February also included days in the spring season. Here April and June and May. Okay, so mid-May have the hot day, very hot month, that is summer season. Okay, so summer season, May, June, April, start from April and end on June. Then after July, August, September, rainy season. Then after October, here, October, that is autumn season. Okay, October, November. Now, come to the worksheet solution. Write the time shown in the given clock. Here, 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock. It's 11:15 na? It's 11:15. also can be written as in this way, okay? This and this, both way are correct. Here, time showing in third clock is because hour hand between 1 and 2 and minute hand is on 6. So, here, because minute hand on 6, so 30 minutes, and here between 1 and 2, so right here 1:30, okay? Then after, if this minute hand comes on 12, then 2 o'clock, okay? Here, hour in between 3 and 4, and here minute hand on 9, so it's 3:45, okay? Which is the last month of the year? So, last month of the year is December. Is December. Which is the seventh month of the year? That is July. Which month follows June? Which months follow June? May. Okay. What will be the date 1 week after July 7? What will be the date 1 week after July 7? अगर July 7 है, ठीक है, after 1 week, here it's July 14. July 14. Okay? Which day follows Tuesday? So it's Monday. Okay? How many days are there in 3 weeks? In 3 weeks, because in 1 week, 1 week carry 7 days. So 3 weeks, 7 plus 7 plus 7, it means 7 into 3, 21 days, okay? Now, here, estimate how much time does it take to make a sandwich in how many minutes or hour, take a trip, brush your teeth, polish your shoes, clean the house, eat your lunch, and fix the correct timing for this activity. So here option given, so make a sandwich in 10 minutes or 5 hours, 10 minutes. Take a trip, 5 days or 10 minutes, 5 days. Brush your teeth, 3 minutes or 1 hour. So here brush your teeth in 3 minutes. Polish your shoes, 5 minutes or 2 hours, 5 minutes. Clean the house, 1 hour or 1 month, 1 hour. Eat your lunch, 20 minutes or 2 hours. So here, 20 minutes. You should sleep minimum 1/3 of the day for good health. It's important to remember. And here, you should sleep minimum 1/3 of the day for good health. How many hours should you sleep? So 1/3, it's fractional, no? So because in one day, how many hour? In one day, hour 24. So 1/3 of the day. So expected time to sleep 24/3, 8 hours. 8 hours you have to sleep necessary. Okay, here all these exercises are complete, and try this whole exercise of the chapter and learn the spellings of season, weeks, months, okay, and practice all.